Hello. Guess who? Crazy Rebecca, or Dances with Pitbulls. Today we're going to do a couple of things. One of them being, we're going to bind this signature of reused papers into a little junk journal, which is going to a little girl who is 10 years old. She was partnered up with me through her aunt in the Trashy Junk Journal group on Facebook. So this is paper napkin. This is my painted papers that I sprayed on my last video. Or was it my last one? Yeah, I think it was. Anyway, the substrate is an old folder from work that I rescued from the trash, of course. And I glued the papers down on this, and I took some cutouts that I had left from something else, and I used that sparkly Mod Podge. It's a different one. This is extreme glitter. So it's real pretty and stuff. And then I had cardstock. Why does my mind go blank like this? I don't know. Scrapbook paper. Book pages. More scrapbook paper. I'm going to glue that in. More cardstock. And more book pages. And we're just going to do the three-hole pamphlet stitch. Something pamphlet stitch. I've already punched my holes in my signatures and in my book. So you go down through the middle. And then through the top hole, or the bottom hole if you want. Then all the way down to the opposite hole. No, I can't see the hole I made. There it is. Come on, you. And then one more time through the middle. You want it to come up on the opposite side of the string. Like so. Oh, brother, I don't know if I like that or not. Let's see if we can get that. Much more better. Tie it like three times. Give it a trim. I had put these binder clips on there to hold it in place. So now we have, I got a tag clip to that already, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, like 24. Front and back. And I thought what I would do is, and where did that book plate thing go? I hate when that happens. Let me grab another one real quick. I got a whole box of these in Colorado Springs at the Goodwill when I lived there. So I thought I'd put it right there. Oh, I think I thought about putting it you know, putting it on like this so it'd have a border. I don't know. I don't think it really needs that. Why was I even thinking that? Okay. I'm going to lick. Ah. Yummy glue. Oh, did you see that? Whoops. So if that does not stick good, and it's not going to stick, are you kidding me? You will stick. You will stick. I say. Show you how we fix things on the Russian space station. Okay. I will put some glue on that later if it don't want to stick. So, I have my washi tapes. I'm going to trim this. Lousy job of trimming. Situation normal. Like this. So on these really pattern pages, she'll have a place to write. Is that what I want to do? I'm rethinking this. Let's go this way. Okay, that's one. Thought I would put one here, so I don't want to use quite so much tape. That's what the problem was. And I want to put in these. Go that way or this way. I don't know, it kind of blends in too much on there. I'm gonna glue that there. About there, and I will use this one's cute. Some owls. Get a little bit more of that. Still thinking on these. I don't know. I thought maybe she could color those. Oh, these blank pages. Okay. Do this. Okay. Sorry, I'm not very talkative. One of my friends is, of course, people go through this all the time. One of my friends is dying of cancer, and we're all just really bummed out about it. Probably more than one of my friends. So, just kind of reflecting today. Okay, so I got that. This would contrast there. I like... Okay, I had this bright idea with my washi tape. It's not working. Can't grab it. About some stag tape. Wasn't quite clear whether these are supposed to be like really decorated or what's the deal, man? I guess I should ask. But her aunt says she buys her journals, so I'm thinking she likes to write. So I want to give her places to write. And I'm also going to put in a little care package with painted papers and stickers and stuffs. Okay, so now let's start all over again. Front, library of, page with a tag. She could journal here. She can journal here. I don't know, this is kind of busy. I have to think on that. I wish I had a little envelope. But I don't want it to block either. I don't know, Waldo is not in that picture. I could put one of these guys on there. What about this one? Put him there. Put that guy there. Glue him down there. Put something in there. Right? Okay, I need some good glue. I used it all. This is empty now. I'm going to use a glue stick for now. When I get back upstairs, I will use Eileen's tacky glue. Yeah. Okay. Got a journaling spot there. Do I have that could go there? Oh, I'm gonna go ahead and glue this in too. And now that I'm looking at this. Good. one go there? Maybe not. I did not think this out very good, but I think it's turning out okay. I like that just the way it is. You can put stickers or whatever. That on there. This that I did. Weird, weird, weird. That's pretty, and I would wish I had another envelope. You know, like a real envelope I could put in. I think this is pretty good, actually. What do you think? Is it okay? I don't know what my time is, so right now I'm going to call it. Please don't judge me by this video, but please subscribe. I need friends. Thank you.